Hi, my name is Jesper Pedersen. I'm from KDAB. Welcome to this series of programming with Qt and QML. I'll bet you that 90% of you watching this actually just Googled your way, how do I do swiping in ListView? Or the rest of you have figured it out already, I'm sure. So just a bit of clickbait. So for all of you that just joined us, welcome. Do join the party. Go to video number one to start out on this journey of programming with Qt and QML. How do we do swiping in QML? Well, we use ListView. ListView has this facility of swiping around a number of elements, and all we need to do to have like the feeling of swiping home pages or whatever in our list in our QML is simply to set up our ListView to only show one item at a time and then have snap one item. So I got it running over here. See, I'm scrolling and snapping. Scrolling a bit and snap back, scrolling a bit more and a bit more, and it snaps like that. The rest of it is just a regular setup. I got my model here with a list model for the items. I got my delegate. My delegate paints the item, and the only thing to notice is that the width and the height of the delegate items is the width and the height of the whole list view. And then there we are. Sorry, that's all there is for now. We'll go back on track and talk about grid view in the next video. So if you're new, please do subscribe. Otherwise, let's see in the next video.